It's over there.
Got him. Move up.
Got it.
Okay, go!
Don't lose him!
I got vision!
April 28th. Marlene was right. The girl's infection is like nothing I've ever seen. The cause of her immunity is uncertain. As we've seen in all past cases, the antigenic titers of the patient's cordyceps remain high in both the serum and the cerebrospinal fluid. Blood cultures taken from the patient rapidly grow cordyceps and fungal media in the lab. However, white blood cell lines, including percentages and absolute counts, are completely normal.
It's 5:30 p.m. on April 28th.
I just finished speaking with, I don't know, more like yelling at our head surgeon. Apparently, there's no way to extricate the parasite without eliminating the host. Fancy way of saying you gotta kill the fucking kid. But now they're asking for my go-ahead. The tests just keep getting harder and harder, don't they?
I got visuals on the smuggler.
Don't let him get to the kid. Watch my back.
Oh,
Whoa!
Don't let him get to the kid! Surround him!
He's out! Fucking get him!
I got you covered.
Got it.
Brought the kid all the way from Pittsburgh. That's all I know. Marlene insisted on questioning him herself.
Here with us!
I see him!
Door!
Get him back in!
Thank you.
right!
He's over here! By the door! Watch my back. to the kid!
You're gonna pay for that, asshole!
wash it by me sometime.
What are you doing in here?
I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save. Don't come any closer.
No! Fucking animal!
Kerry, shut the hell up!
Can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. Look. You can still the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
What am I wearing?